Green light is on. Centre jump. Race number four. Set. Racing. Crimson Vixen, she wasn't the best away. Rixie Apes won the jump. Leon Bay will match it earlier. Faller, Tigalong L went down. And through on the inside went Zambora Lou to go in and got towards the link. Crimson Vixen came down and Daniel Avocado fell as well. A hectic start to the Cup Series and Leon Bale's left a mile in front. A Thistle Smoke, Zambora Lou and Rixie Apes. Leon Bale's going to race away. Leon Bale, what an action-packed first heat, beat Thistle Smoke, Zambora Lou, then Rixie Apes, they were dropping like nine pins. Tigalong L, Daniel Avocado and Crimson Vixen all come home safely, but they were the fallers, 25-47.